Hello family, welcome to my YouTube channel. Connecting Africans from the diaspora to Africans and the motherland, traveling, tourism, and others have become the priority of this YouTube channel. But showcasing my region, Central Region, has become a necessity. And yes, one beautiful thing about Central Region is that it is known for her beautiful art and culture, food, tourism, festivals, and a lot of places that one can hang out and really have the best fun in this country. With Cape Coast being the capital city of Central Region, we can also boast and say that Cape Coast was the first capital town of Ghana. Hello family, my name is Eko Simpson and I welcome you to the Central Region of Ghana. Central Region is one of the smallest regions in Ghana, located at the southern part of Ghana with 22 districts. Economically, farming, fishing and mining are some of the economic activities that the good people of Central Region engage in. For this reason, I invite you to the Central Region of Ghana. Stay tuned as we bring you more intriguing content from the Central Region of Ghana.